It's me again, Sandria. Today we are going to plant a bamboo plant. But before that, let me tell you about a different part of this plant and its functions. Bamboo plant is grown inland or planted in soil, but can be grown in water too. These are the parts of the bamboo plant. Can you see this? This is the roots. The roots get water and nutrients from the soil. This is the stem. The stem delivers water and nutrients to the different parts of the plant. This is the leaves. The leaves make food for the plant. Let's start planting. Let's put soil on the pot. My grandpa helped me put soil and water in the pot. I'll water the plant. Provide fresh air. They also provide us our basic needs, and they add color to our world. So, we must take good care of plants. This is my bamboo plant baby. I'm going to check on my bamboo baby plant every day. Thanks for watching. Hope you learned something. Bye!